Hi, my name's Alex Hrdlicek. I got breaking news here with GustinShow.com. Unemployment rate was 3.5%, and the job creation in the month of November 2019 was 266,000 jobs. They revised October, September up. So the job prospects of the past 3 months was better than they expected. In November was actually very strong. 266,000 new jobs created in November is a very, very strong number. That drove interest rates up in the short term, so hopefully we get a pullback on that, but right now we saw the 10-year yield go from like a 172 to a 185. It's kind of hovering there now. It's Tuesday after the Friday unemployment number. I hope we see some pullback. I don't like these higher rates, but it's definitely a good sign that our economy is doing very well. Breaking news, unemployment, $266,000 jobs. I can't even say it right. You understand what I'm saying. 266,000. That's how many jobs were created in the month of November. I hope you got that. Give me a call, 630-915-7550.